Hey guys, got a little, got some mail, a little package here. One of the worst things about moving halfway across the country is you lose all your regional foods that you grew up with or whatever, what have you. Luckily, I still have family up there. Well, this is from my in-laws, so we can contact them whenever we need a fix. And let's see what we got here. I'll cut my finger off first. Exciting. Oh, look at this. Excellent. Looks like 5 pounds of the finest New York State sharp cheddar cheese that can be had. Cuba cheese. We got some Weber's horseradish mustard. That is a Buffalo favorite and just out of this world. Just for us. More Weber's mustard. And we got Texas brand hot dog sauce. And this is another, it's a Buffalo, just a local thing. You can't get it once you get out of Western New York. Texas brand sauces. What you do is you mix this up with a third of a cup of, well, actually, you boil a third cup of ground beef or ground chuck, and it looks disgusting. It's all gray and frothy. Then you mix this in, whisk it up with a fork, cover it and let it sit for a few minutes, and it makes like a chili sauce. It'd be the best way I can describe it. Flavor is out of this world. So I know what I'll be making this weekend. Alrighty guys, just a quick update. And I'll have another one coming up here in just a little bit. I'm gonna head on out to the shop. Thanks for watching.